let's cross the bridge when we get there. I'm safe.
Ako, okay po sa akin. Kung payagan po nila, diba? I would love to cross over naman. And masaya kami ni Adam kasi nakita namin dito sa movie na parang nawala yung hati ng kapuso at kapamilya. Kaya, super!
Yes po, parang, ang sarap po ng of course, I'm very thankful to GMA kasi medyo ang haba po talaga ng naging proseso bago na naging ganito. May hindi po ako makakalimutan sinabi ni Direk Cathy during the story ko when we were being interviewed by the TV crew. Na nung nakita po ni Direk na magkatabi po yung mic ng ABS at GMA, sabi niya, ay pwede pala. So, parang sana po ito yung mag-start ng collaboration ng different networks, different artists, actors na
sa
isang project magsama and to be able to tell a good story to the audience.
Correct. Last point of view. Kasi if this film becomes a big hit, which is more likely it will become a big hit, siguro the next project should be in GMA, di ba?
Producer ka na po ba?
Sir, Nico? Let's cross the bridge lang po.
Mas mahaba ang usapan po, pero
oh, speaking of the guy na naging reason why we have Alden Rock sa Likigan, is there Rocks?
Yes, Rocks.
Last year pa to, October, I remember, pero yes, sorry ko, di ba?
Alam po yung with the help of Kuya Phil Rojas.
Phil Rojas, Phil Dada ni yes. Amani, Tito Boy. Okay, gusto ko, Tita, ano ba, Tita Ethel, gusto kong tanongin other members sa
Tapas.
Oo.